Mommy, do you want to go home?
No. Oh, here she comes. Here she comes. Oh!
Whoa!
Bam!
What's behind your back?
Piggy.
Piggy. And?
Ducky.
A ducky. Quack, quack, quack.
Moon.
This is a cow.
A lady.
And a horse. And a horse says, nay. Is that a sheep?
No.
Yeah. Good job, Knuckles. Knuckles, one more time. Yeah. High five. Woo. One more. You giving yourself Knuckles? Good job.
Are you
going to
sing? I love Lucky Charms.
Ride. Carter, are you driving?
Hey, Carter.
Oh, crazy driver.
Woo.
Watch out! Watch out! You bluefish!
Do you want one, Emmy?
Ready?
Ready?
You give one to Emmy?
Does Emmy want a blowfish?
Yeah. Emmy, give one to Mommy. Give one to Mommy.
Mommy wants a blowfish.
You
should just know.
No! No!
Ah!
Ah!
There's nothing there, Mom!
Son of a bitch should put them carts in the doors. They like walk up on the stairs.
Yeah, he is gritted from year to year.
Babies and alcohol, you ass.
Uh-huh. Can you take off your shoes? Okay, let's not throw them.
What happened? I'm only paying a third of the bill now.
What happened?
That was a good one, dick.
Did you close the elevators?
Yeah, we got them. But there were two women. Well, a whole group, like eight people.
I know, that's what we felt bad
standing
about.
There, and they're like, oh shit. And then one lady's like, God, I shouldn't have the apple pie. And then there's two ladies that have been standing there, and I'm listening, like, I don't hear them running. And they're like, oh, and they had a giant thing of water.
Hey, what'd you think when you got to our floor?
Well,
no, Dylan.
I came to the door and a man goes, well, what's this? And I looked and I go, son of a bitch.
Well, at the bottom,
I knew exactly who it was.
I know Phil is up to this. I figured you just locked the doors or something.
All right, we can stop this recording then.
Inflatable pool full of dad's hot air. Well, I was 3 years old, splashing everywhere. And so began my love affair with water. On the riverbank with all my friends, a big old tied to big old wuss, if you don't jump in the water. Yeah, when that summer sun starts to beat down, you don't know what to do. Grab your swimming trunks, ice up that old igloo, and drive until Daytona Beach on spring break. t-shirts about to be sprayed with water. This time of year is a pair of shades, an ice cold beer, and a place to sit somewhere near.